Welcome to Glenda Dawson High School's 2023 graduation ceremony. I would like to remind you that noisemakers are not allowed. The aisles should be kept clear at all times, and all electronic devices should be silenced. On behalf of Pearland ISD and our Dawson administration, I would like to say thank you for your support of not only your students, but for the Dawson community as a whole. Graduates, at this time, please join me in showing your appreciation to your family and friends for their support of your educational journey that has led you to this moment tonight. Thank you. Please welcome our student body president, Tanner Tran.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, parents, faculty, and most importantly, the remarkable class of 2023. As we gather here today to celebrate the culmination of years of hard work, dedication, and growth, let us pause for a moment to seek guidance, strength, and blessings. Dear God, thank you for all of your love and guidance in bringing us together on this special day. Throughout the past 4 years, we have been through numerous difficult and life-changing events, yet we have had your support through it all. We ask that you help us celebrate this joyous day of achievement while never forgetting the years of hard work and perseverance that have brought us here. Further, we ask that you help us continue to learn and grow within this beautiful world, seizing opportunities and shaping the future as we embark on a life-changing journey. We ask that your love and grace be with us always. Amen. Please remain standing for the presentation of colors, the national anthem, the Pledge of Allegiance, and the Texas Pledge.
Good afternoon. My name is Grace Nguyen, and I am the Senior Class Secretary. Our choir will now sing the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets red, bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land?
Join me in the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the Texas Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now, the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please be seated. Good afternoon. My name is Grayson Nguyen, and I'm the senior class treasurer. It is my honor to recognize the members of the Pearland ISD Board of Trustees and Central Office Administration who are in attendance tonight. Please hold your applause until all board members have been recognized. Mr. Sean Murphy, President. Ms. Crystal Carbone, Vice President. Dr. Christopher Scheffler, Secretary. Ms. Toni Carter, Member. Ms. Amanda Kuhn, Member. Ms. Nanette Weimer, Member. Please welcome members from our central administration. Mr. Larry Berger, Superintendent. Dr. Nyla Watson, Chief Academic Officer. And Ms. Kelly Holt, Executive Director of High Schools.
Good afternoon. My name is Avery Gilman, and I am the Senior Class Vice President. I would now like to introduce Dawson High School Administration, as well as our PACE Center Administrators. Please hold your applause until all have been recognized. Mr. Aaron Hammond, Dawson High School Principal. Mr. Jason Kareem, Associate Principal. Ms. Shelley Black, Assistant Principal. Mr. Brandon Childers, Assistant Principal. Ms. Lorena Gonzalez, Assistant Principal. Ms. Autumn Maddox, Assistant Principal. Dr. Rodney McFarlane, Assistant Principal. Ms. Corey Spruce, Dawson High School Lead Counselor. Mr. Christopher Daniel, Counselor. Ms. Jessica Frazier, Counselor. Dr. Presto Molloy, Counselor. Ms. Brittany Morris, Counselor. Mr. Bob Palusak, Counselor. Dr. Shara Schlitzberger, Counselor. Ms. Jessica Sellers, Counselor. We would also like to thank the faculty and staff for being here with us on this special occasion. The class of 2023 is honored to have several students who have chosen to enter the United States Armed Forces. At this time, would the graduates who have enlisted please stand so we may honor your patriotism and service to our country. You may be seated. Please welcome our senior class president, fellow Girl Up officer, and my friend, Camille Hernandez-Medell.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Camille Hernandez Medell, and I am the senior class president. On behalf of the class of 2023, I would like to welcome all faculty, administrators, family, friends, and fellow graduates to the 14th commencement ceremony of Glenda Dawson High School. It's an honor to be gathered here with you all today to bid farewell to our beloved high school. Wow. It feels like just yesterday we were freshmen, anxiously navigating the maze-like halls, figuring out where our classes were, and most importantly, if the cafeteria served edible food. Throughout our time here, we've created memories and traditions that are uniquely ours. From the energetic flock parties where we dunked our favorite coaches, shout out Coach Walker, to the heart-stopping homecoming games that made us lose our voices, we've truly left our mark. And who can forget prom, where we transformed into fashion icons for the night, dancing the night away. These experiences have shaped us, reminding us that life is not just about hitting the books, but also about embracing joy and friendship. Now, as we venture into the unknown, we may face different paths. Some of us will dive into the work field. Some of us may begin a community college or a four-year college this fall. Remember that no matter the path you chose, it is equally important, for success is measured by the impact that you make and not the road that you take. As we leave the comfort of high school, we have to acknowledge the obstacles that we've overcome. From our first day of school, where we introduced ourselves to new classmates, to our sophomore year, where COVID isolated us from friends and family, to our junior year, where we had personal and academic reality checks, and to our senior year, where senioritis hit hard, especially our second semester. Regardless of these obstacles, we have achieved so much together, of course, with a little help along the way. Thanks, Mom and Dad. As eagles, we always find a way to soar. Each test taken, each presentation delivered, each paper written, and each friendship nurtured has pushed us further and prepared us for this final boundary, the real world. But the real world isn't all deadlines and, well, taxes. It's a stage where you have the power to write your own script, filled with uncertainty, love, and adventure. Don't be afraid to dream big and chase those dreams relentlessly. The boundaries that you've pushed past in high school were only practice for the grand stage that awaits you. My fellow graduates, let's acknowledge our achievements, cherish our memories, and inspire one another. Together, let's move forward with determination and passion. And most importantly, come on, y'all, it's graduation. We have to celebrate tonight. Congratulations to the class of 2023. Let's show the world what we can do. Please join me in welcoming a lover of Transformers and a fellow Silvercrest Stallion, our salutatorian for the class of 2023, Catherine Bai.
Good afternoon, faculty, family, friends, and graduates. I wouldn't be standing here today without the support and guidance of several people. My parents, who have sacrificed so much, my siblings, Kevin and Melissa, who have been there since the beginning, my countless teachers and mentors, my band program, especially the flute section, and all my friends that I couldn't bear to choose favorites from to name. It's a little surreal being here, isn't it? In the past 12 years of mazes of hallways and making new friends and US history, we've become experts in cramming, masters of improvisation, and champions of pulling all-nighters. But nothing has caused me more stress than this final homework assignment of writing a speech that I, of course, waited until yesterday to write. The last graduation I went to was my brother's when I was 12 years old, and all I can remember is that it was long and hot. 5 years later, sweating under this gown, I still share that same sentiment. So I'll try my best to make this short. However, my churning stomach tells me that my nerves might be playing a small role as well. And man, am I familiar with churning stomachs. Anyone who's met me learns very quickly that I'm lactose intolerant. I can tackle any physics or calculus problem, but the mere thought of an ice cream sundae cripples me. When I eat out with others and order a rich, creamy dish, they ask in dismay, "Aren't you lactose intolerant?" Well, yes, but it's worth it. I like it. I enjoy it. I love it. And isn't that the essence of life? Doing things that we love? Through all the incapacitating stomach aches and furious scrambles for the bathroom and ups and downs of life, we savor each moment. Sometimes the stomach churning things make the things you love even more special. So ask out that lucky girl or guy or person. Tell your family you love them. Spend $1,000 on a trip to LA to watch your favorite musician perform. Because each of these moments are rare. We were there, and we can only remember them all too well. As we sit on the cusp of the future today, do not lament our absence, for I know that this is not the end, but merely a new beginning. Simply put, another transformation, as Optimus Prime once said. Whether we're pursuing higher education, entering the workforce, defending our nation, or just taking time for ourselves, here's to the commencement of the rest of our lives. It is now my honor to introduce another fellow Silvercrest Stallion and your class of 2023 valedictorian, Thomas Liang.
Thank you, Catherine. Good afternoon, administrators, faculty members, guests, and fellow graduates. My name is Thomas Liang, and it is such an honor to speak before you today. First and foremost, I would like to congratulate the class of 2023. We have worked incredibly hard over the past 4 years, and it all pays off today. Whether you're going to college, entering the workforce, serving our country, or simply taking time to explore your future, today is a major milestone that we should all be proud of. Before I begin, I want to thank those who have shaped me into who I am today. To my parents, whose unwavering love and support has been my foundation, and my older brother Ben, who is my role model and best friend, I am forever grateful and I cannot be here without y'all. I would also like to thank my girlfriend Jasmine for always being there for me, and my friends Alan, Layton, Jalen, Kevin, Jason, Jack, and so many others that I wish I had the time to name today for their constant support and encouragement. And last but not least, I want to extend a special thank you to the Dawson administration, especially Ms. Bruce, Ms. Morale, Ms. Hong, Ms. Spain, Coach Gray, and Ms. Brown for their tireless efforts in guiding each and every student throughout our academic journey. Your dedication to your students makes a difference that extends far beyond the classroom. Seniors, as we stand at the finish line of our academic journeys, I would like to reflect upon our time in high school and the lessons we have learned. And there is no better symbol than the 26.2-mile race. When I and thousands of other runners stood at the starting line of the 2023 Houston Marathon, the atmosphere buzzed with excitement and nervous anticipation. Similarly, at the start of high school, we faced the unknown, uncertain of what lied ahead. But like those runners, we found the courage to take the first step, to embrace the journey and challenges that awaited us. Throughout the marathon, there are moments when doubt creeps in, when exhaustion threatens to take over, and when the finish line seems impossibly far away. In our educational journey, we encountered obstacles, moments of self-doubt, and times when the burden of assignments and exams felt overwhelming. But like marathon runners, we pushed through. We kept moving forward. A marathon is not just about crossing the finish line. It is about the journey and transformation that occurs along the way. At Dawson, we experienced countless late nights, early mornings, and sacrifices. But along the way, we not only gained knowledge, but also developed essential life skills. We learned to think critically, to solve problems creatively, and to adapt and embrace unforeseen challenges. These qualities will propel us forward in our future endeavors, be it in our careers, relationships, or personal pursuits. Marathon runners draw strength from cheering spectators. Likewise, we had our own support system. Our families, teachers, and friends have been there every step of the way, guiding us through setbacks and celebrating our achievements. And today, we thank you for that. As we take our final strides across the finish line today, let us remember the lessons learned and the transformations within us. Just as marathon runners emerge stronger, wiser, and more resilient, we too have grown immensely during our time at Dawson. So, graduates, as we receive our diplomas and venture forth into the world, I encourage you to run your own marathon, and may your path be filled with determination, compassion, and the relentless pursuit of greatness. Congratulations again to the class of 2023. Thank you. And now it is my honor to introduce the principal of Dawson High School, Mr. Aaron Hammond, not a Silver Crest Stallion.
Mr. Berger, I, Aaron Hammond, verify that these students have met the requirements for graduation or for the certificate of attendance from Dawson High School as required by the Pearland Independent School District and the state of Texas.
Thank you, Mr. Hammond. I accept your certification and hereby declare these students as graduates of the Pearland Independent School District. With all the rights, honors, and privileges of this degree, congratulations, Eagles.
Thomas Liang. Catherine Bai. Faith Victoria Nee. Aaron Cheng. James Williams. Anna Bedimlik. Albert Sia. Grayson Nguyen. Patrick Leonardi. Xiaoyu Geng. Sarah Abraham. Hayden Aguilar. Andres Aguirre. Rebecca Aguirre. Samer Albitar. Zaki Al-Hilali. Lena Alasemi. Saja Elenezi. Brooke Alferez. Syed Ishaq Ali. Anna Aliashkevich. Uchenna Alino. Maxwell Albritton. Elizabeth Allen. Joshua Allison. Sarah Allison. Michael Allison. Nicholas Anaya. Nicholas Anaya. Roberto Anaya Cermeño. Chisaram Anyadike. Jackson Artiste. Madeline Atkinson. Mark Atley. Leslie Ayala. Reagan Bertline. Joel Baiju. Kendrick Bailey. Alyssa Balbuena. Emma Balsamo. Theodore Bao. William Barr. Ethan Berry. Sophia Bass. Nikhil Sachs. Sergio Manuel Batang. Ashton Batiste. Brianna Batiste. Ryan Beatty. Evelyn Baum. Camilla Belmont. Brittany Benavides. Zachary Benefield. Kyle Bennett. Alexis Benoit. Alvin Benson. Tariq Benson. Mason Bettinger. Franklin Bien. Quaylen Biggs. Joshua Gillis Harry. Romeo Bio. Kevin Blake. Loleke Batetti. J. Janissa Bowen. Brooklyn Bradbury. Lady Braden. Nicholas Bradley. Nicholas Burley. Natalia Branch. Nikelia Branch. Vivian Brannon. Colin Braza. Kevin Briggs. Emma Bromley. Marquise Brooks. Isaiah Broussard. Kiera Broussard. Hadrian Brown. Jason Brown. Michael Brown. Ryan Brown. Ethan Briers. Sarah Buchanan. Andrew Bowie. Bryce Ballard. Blake Bundick. Alexis Bunta. Cortland Burke. Bryce Burrow. Lourdes Burris. Olivia Bursnell. Matthew Byers. Zachary Callahation. Ivan Calvo. Pamela Camacho Figueroa. Sean Diesel Camba. Luca Campana. Amaya Campbell. Nyla Campbell. Carissa Campos. Lana Campos. Victoria Chow. Gus Kerrigan. Mateo Cacique. Eric Castaneda. Oscar Castro. Moises Castro Chavez. Taylor Cavazos. Giselle Cazares Rincon. Mia Cepeda. Marley Serna. Samantha Champion. Kaylin Chapman. Guillermo Chavez Martinez. Iris Chen. Jessica Chen. Joshua Chen. Joshua Chen. Richard Chen. Selma Sheta. Kaylee Childers Adams. Emily Chong. Anya Chopra. Alexandra Christner. Alexa Clark. Carrington Clark. Ryan Clark. Jackson Cody. Megan Koger. Mariah Coleman. Ava Collier. Brock Collins. Layla Collins. Liliana Contreras. Giorgio Correa. Keyshawn Cotton. Savannah Coulter. Amelia Katuri. Natalie Kramer. Alvin Cruz. Lucia Cruz. Julian Cuadrado. Jason Cuello. Benjamin Cummings. Joseph Curran. Kyle Dakiwag. Carson Darby. Caden Dalgard. Ava Davis. Hennon DeWitt. Emily Day. Caitlin De La Cruz. Renato De La Garza Garcia. Gabriel De Los Santos. Alejandra De Miguel Garcia. Denara De Silva. Wyatt DeLuca. Jimmy DeKina. Aisha Derasari. Amar Jome. Dean Dobson. Marley Dobson. Nicholas Doblin. Tyler Doblin. Andre Doucette. Katiana Duremdes. Maya Durio. Annalise Easter. Jeremy Edwards. Jules Edwards. Seth Edwards. Janelle Ellis. Addison Engel. Gabriel Enriquez. David Escobedo. Derek Espinoza. Layla Evans. Vikram Evans. Avery Falco. Milana Farkojasta Ellis. Emery Farmer. Thomas Feng. Omarion Ferguson. Isaac Fernandez Lopez. Jocelyn Finol. Andon Flanoy. Clint Fogey. Juan Font. Kennedy Ford. Emily Frank. Catherine Freeman. Katharina Freeman. Courtney Fricky. Sophia Fu. Alexander Fung. Georgia Fury. Isabella Gayton. Carter Galley. Alex Garcia. Isabella Garcia. Paola Garcia. Victoria Garcia. Anthony Garcia Rodriguez. Trinity Garner. Alexander Garza. Alicia Garza. Madeline Garza. Sophia Garza. Everett Gately. Abigail Gatlin. Joman George. Joshua Guerin. Maya Guerin. Ty Guerin. Manali Gurrier. Gabriella Giacalone. Logan Giannoni. Abigail Gibson. Anthony Gibson. Miracle Gibson. Jeremy Gillespie. Julia Gillis. Avery Gilman. Estefania Gomez Botero. Andrew Gonzalez. Ileana Gonzalez. Brooke Gonzalez. Cesar Gonzalez. Sofia Gonzalez Duarte. Emma Gorham. Serenity Govea. Jahil Graham. Kay Granderson. Austin Gray. Mason Gray. Haley Green. Janae Greer. Logan Greiser. Lovania Guidry. Fred Guo. Ivan Gutierrez. Eric Guillot. Ontario Hagen. Clover Hanneman. Jackson Hanneman. Austin Harank. Harith Harith. Angela Haskin. Isabella Haskins. Lily Haynes. Yuri He. Jacob Hedge. Joseph Hedrick. Sophia Hare. Brogan Heinz. Emery Henry. Camille Hernandez. Ty Hernandez. Christopher Herpin. Nathan Harada. Isabella Hildebrand. Claire Hill. Grace Hill. Ethan Hinojosa. Bao Chao Ho. Niam Huang. Tossam Hong. Jacob Hazel. Michaela Hoffman. Molly Hofstetter. Benjamin Hopkins. Camden Howell. Kennedy Hoyt. Avery Hughes. Mary Claire Hughes. Samuel Hoon. Jackson Hunter. Rachel Hunter. Seth Wynn. Renee Yanuzzi. Linnell Isalis. Zenith Ishrat. Peyton Jackson. Joanna Jacob. Ziera James. Kimaya Jenkins. Mason Jenkins. Amaya Jerez. Christian Johnson. Colin Johnson. Dominic Johnson. Noor Johnson. Riley Johnson. Jaron Jose. Marana Joseph. Sarangi Kaimal. Scarlett Kamga. Aleko Carvias. Sai Kaushik. Lacey Kelly. Casey Kendall. Ava Kennan. Smriti Kadka. Kai Kichler. Aniela Kim. Bracelyn Kirkwood.
Andrew Kitchen. Robert Klingelsmith. Isaac Koshy. Catherine Crobot. Hayden Kusira. Amari Kyles. Joyce Lai. Arushi Lockie. Rachel Lassila. Kira Latson. Hayden Laughlin. Kayla Lee. Roman Leal. Jordan Lede Taylor. Joseph Lede. Alexander Levine. Alyssa Liu. Kennedy Leva. Matthew Lee. Christopher Lamone. Eric Lincoln. Kate Liu. Lidzishuan Liu. Sarai Lopez. Ethan Loyless. Jairo Loyola. Rand Ludke. Colin Wu. Ethan Lenz. Larry Lyons. Jeremy Macias. Andrea Masiak. Samrud Madhu. Vincent Mai. Tyler McCow. Zoe Mann. Michelle Marmaleo. Jonathan Marquez. John Marquez Flores. Raymond Marsh. Ricky Marsh. Zoe Marsh. Paris Alexia Nicolette Massey. Malik Martin. Ryan Mateka. Kimberly Maxwell. Abdullahi Mbai. Mbai. Kevin McClam. Gracie McClendon. Jaden McCleskey. Sean McElwee. Ashley McKay. Grant McKinley. Jakira McNeil. Christopher McNichols. Jose Mahenes Ledesma. Aaron Mejia. Michael Mang. Kate Mercado. Paris Michael. Grace Milbrath. Aiden Miller. Brianna Miller. Jaden Miller. Jalen Moak. Olivia Moeller. Yusuf Mohammed. Gabrielle Montoya. Romeo Moore. Trevor Moore. Raisha Morales Colon. Alika Morgan. David Morris. Richard Morton. Trip Moss. Roma Mudnall. Imani Mwiti. Dominic Mullaney. Ashton Munoz Nieves. Madison Monroe. Melina Murillo. Alice Murphy. Shreya Nair. Antonio Najera. Raquel Natal. Marlon Nation. Estefania Navarro Dominguez. Chidi Adi Ingawachu. Bao Nguyen. Dewey Nguyen. Ethan Nguyen. Grace Nguyen. Helena Nguyen. James Nguyen. Caitlin Nguyen. Layla Nguyen. Mai Nguyen. Preston Nguyen. Tien Nguyen. Sanaya Nichols. Alondra Nieves Budusing. Gladys Jerry. Kendall Nobles. John Paul Nunez. Annalisa Nungarai. Mallory Obang. Michaela Alumba. Isaac Ontiveros. Luke Ontiveros. Devin Oros. Rafael Orpanel Mejia. Christopher Ortega. Ashley Oviedo. Sierra Owens. Eric Page. Kyle Palermo. Nicholas Palermo. Mutabaruka Pomoja. Jeremiah Parnell. Christian Para. Chandni Patel. Disha Patel. Hannah Patterson. Christina Payne. Andre Pagueros. Vivian Penn. Valentina Pendleton. Franklin Pang. Bryn Perry. Deacon Perry. Hallie Peterson. Sophia Peterson. Grant Petru. Hi Pham. Rio Pham. Caitlin Phillips. Kyle Passano. Carson Points. Brittany Pollock. Samuel Post. Wesley Prakath. Teray Pratt. Christian Prevost. William Prim. Eric Chi. Raina Q. Ethan Quigley. Manuel Ramirez. Teresa Ramirez. Myla Ramos. Nicholas Ramos. Bryce Ranney. Nishanth Ravathur. Jessica Reed. Juliana Revilla. Angela Reyes. Nehemiah Richardson. Lauren Rigdon. Frida Rios. John Rios. Cole Ripple. Nizelle Robinson. Marlon Rocha. Cameron Rogers. Ethan Rodriguez. Derek Rodriguez Chazari. Joshua Ross. Allison Rosine Gethright. Leah Rowland. Ryan Roy. Bryce Rudis. Vanessa Ruiz Martinez. Deba Sabzavari. Lauren Sadbury. Connor Sager. Joseph Salapantan. Sarai Salazar. Sarah Sala. Barat Salvati. Aaron Samuel. Haley Sanchez. Juan Diego Sanchez Andrade. Paige Sanders. Rayon Sarwar. Haley Sauls. Kamaya Sarver Goker. Tonmai Sarver Goker. Reed Schmidt. Ellison Scholkopf. Sabah Scott. Kennedy Seabach. Anaya Sells. Estefania Servin. Asim Sharma. Jaden Shepherd. Jackie Sherrard Collier. Howard Shee. Tate Shields. Tyler Shimo. Austin Schaffner. Cameron Short. Delma Sibby. Jacob Sideropoulos. Atiba Silla. Carissa Simon. Landon Sims. Urshfir Singh. Gianni Singh. Nadish Singh. Joshua Satoy. Dawson Scoba. Abigail Smith. Connor Smith. Emma Kate Smith. Gabrielle Smith Baker. Sophia Sewell. Giselle Solis. Anna Speakers. Anna Stevens. Amber Stevens. Lena Stoker. Tia Stone. Caitlin Strain. Samuel Strickland. Kenneth Stroman. Abhinav Sunil Kumar. Drea Sutton. Nahum Tedese. Lauren Teal. Arcadius Tene. Markeith Tennyson. Kirsten Terrasas. Kaylee Thedford. John Thorne. Catherine Tier. Alejandro Timothy Tejerino. Peyton Tiller. Lucy Tomas. Elena Torres. Irma Torres. Jacob Trabolsi. Hannah Tran. Ryan Tran. Tanner Tran. Thomas Tran. Nicholas Trapp Monroe. Walker. Monroe. Vincent Trong. Leslie Tercios. Morgan Turner. Leslie Throches. Chudi Ukatui. Connor Olsch. Sawyer Updike. Amy Vinoy. Donovan Vappy. Brian Vargas. Catherine Vargas Throches. Juan Villalobos Salazar. Gabriela Villanueva. Anthony Villarreal. Caleb Vining. Tyler Vinson. Alex Vo. Anna Gabriella von Attingen. Annie Vu. Muithri Valavalkar. Aneen Walker. Kayla Walker. Jabria Walker. Joshua Walker. Kennedy Ware. Christian Warfield. Nasir Watkins. Cedric Weston. Ashley Wheeler. Tyler Wheeler. Alexander Wilkes. Bryce Williams. Gracelyn Wilsford. Jonath Wilsford. Faith Wilson. Rejanae Wilson. John Wiltshire. Jace Winfrey. Amelia Winson. Mark Wong. Jessica Wood. Mackenzie Wright. Shang Wu. Justice Wyatt. Shirley Yap. Noah Yared. Natalie Yates. Y Ying Yip. Thaddeus Young. Mustafa Yusuf. Samuel Zerai. Rachel Zoe. Jonathan Cho. Harrison Zhu. Jose Miguel Zuniga.
Eagles, I'm not sure you realize how unique your high school experience has been. In the middle of your freshman year, the entire world suddenly crashed around you. Sophomore and junior years, you were forced to start over and try to create a new beginning from scratch as the landscape continued to change. Yet you kept working, figuring things out, one step at a time. After 2 years of adjustments, and building confidence, you had a senior year filled with memories and success across the board. Under your leadership, clubs and organizations, flock party, the homecoming dance, prom, senior community service events, and even Powder Puff all set records for participation. Despite being the smallest school in District 23-6A, our academic teams dominated, with students competing at state, national, and even international levels. Our fine arts programs are recognized nationally. 17 of our athletic programs made playoff runs, including our football team, who in front of the entire community took down the mothership again. Hashtag is better here. As your principal, I could not be more proud of the legacy you leave behind. But what excites me most is the potential in this room if you push your limits. We've all heard of Disneyland and Disney World. You might be surprised to hear that when Walt Disney was starting out, he was once described as lacking imagination and had no good ideas. He was told you would never make it in the entertainment business. After building his world-known empire, he is quoted as saying, "All your dreams can come true if you have the courage to pursue them." You're going to have many obstacles between you and your dreams. You already have overcome more challenges than anyone that has come before you, just to sit here today in front of us. My challenge to you is to show up every day, take one step at a time, create your own path, and have the courage to pursue your dreams. In closing, each of you are unique. Each of you are special. On behalf of Dawson High School, we are proud of who you are and excited to see you soar in the future. Graduates, would you please rise at this time? Please move your tassels from the right to the left. Parents, family, and friends, it is my honor and privilege to present to you the Glenda Dawson High School Class of 2023.